For now. Before I was a black belt, I thought I was gonna open my own gym. And then things kind of changed my point of view. I wasn't quite sure and certain. And then I would say it was about 6 years ago where I was determined I was gonna open up when the time was right. I realized that my passion is in teaching. I love to coach. It's what I feel like I do a good job at it, and I love to help other people. Opening my own gym just made sense. It feels like home.